Hey guys, how's it going? Josh Offleash, K9 Training, Hampton Roads. I'm here with Ajax. Ajax here is a super sweet young man. Ajax is super fun, has a great personality, super hyper, likes to enjoy himself, jump all over people, things like that. But overall, he is such a sweet boy. You guys are absolutely going to love him. So Ajax comes, you know, just typical issues. You know, he doesn't listen to mom when she wants him to do something. You know, she's super active with him. She likes being able to go out for runs and things like that. And when they do that, Mr. Ajax here likes to kind of take people for a ride. So he's definitely a puller, gonna be way out in front, trying to make you catch him, things like that. And also, he's a bolter, so if he gets out the door, doesn't have a leash on, forget about it. He thinks it's a giant game of catch me if you can, and he's gonna take him all over the neighborhood. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna show you what Mr. Ajax here has. He does have some obedience, nothing great. So, Ajax, everybody, hey buddy, can you sit? Can you sit? Good boy, yeah! Can you lay down?
No,
off. Off, Ajax, come here, bud. Sit. Can you lay down? Can you lay down? Ajax, lay down. Lay down. There you go. Good boy. Yeah, good job. Ajax, come on, buddy. Yeah, come on. Good job. Good boy. So, as you can tell, he does seem like he knows what sit means. He knows what down means, but he kind of does it at his own will, whatever he feels like doing it. His recall, not so great either. So, look forward to showing you what Mr. Ajax looks like after he completes our world famous 2-week board and train program.
checks place.
So once he sits, go ahead and praise him. Go ahead and give him praise right now. And release him automatically.
Break.
Good bowl.
Just want to say thanks to Josh and the team from Off Leash Canine. When we brought Ajax in, we adopted him and he had some bad habits and we got rid of them all. We got back a dog who listens to commands and we're excited to take him on adventures and off leash, and he's just fantastic. It's the same old dog, but just with great manners, and excited to bring him back to the family and to lots of parks and new stuff. So highly recommend, and bring your pet to Off Leash Canine.